Mistakes, we're gonna make them. Chance is gonna take them. Walls try and break them down. Time, we're gonna steal it. Love like a drug, gonna deal it. That high, I wanna feel it now.
Before our family and friends, I had promised to you, Daniel, to stand by your side, to share and support your hopes and dreams. I vow to always be there for you. When you cry, I will comfort you. When you laugh, I will share your joy. I will be faithful to you. I will be honest to you. I will help you grow. I will listen with understanding and trust you completely. You're my best friend. Our love story is my favorite. And we'll create more stories together. And we'll play Dungeons and Dragons together. And you complete me and you make me a better person every day. I love you so much. I love you with all my heart. I promise this now and forever.
What happens next? For all the things I think I know, there's so much I don't get.
First of all, Kat, you're my best friend as well, and I love you immensely. There are many laws of the universe that contribute to the miracles that take place within it. These constants create incredible beauty that we have come to appreciate and be in awe of. Sunrises, sunsets, the aurora lights, all of these are under some effect. We are here today, for others to understand the commitment that we are giving one another and the love that will contribute to the effect of our future happiness and current happiness. Katrina, you bring me joy and inspire me. I promise to work hard for us to contribute to your happiness, to give you time to crochet.
Yes.
To hold you when your heart needs it. To hold you near me when we both need it. To take care of you. To kiss you. To love you forever. To love you when it is easy. And to love you when it is really difficult. I love you, Kat.
Yeah, I do too.